Hello everyone, Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician with DrER.tv. And I just realized that these live posts on YouTube, you're allowed to comment back, and I had no way of looking at them till today. So I realized that I had not given you guys an answer to this picture right here. I titled it Sex Send Me to the Air because there's a show on TLC or something that's called that. And it's a picture of a pelvis, and you can see it right here. And you can see some kind of cylindrical thing with the circles here. So the story is, this is a young man who was experimenting and took a, and you're gonna guess, a lot of people guess different things. It was actually a deodorant spray, like degree spray. So it's a little thinner than the average spray bottle. He put a condom over it and he was utilizing to stimulate himself when he lost it in his rectum. I thought for sure he'll end up needing surgery. He was taken to the operating room under sedation, just enough to relax the rectum and be able to grab it. And the surgeon was able to grab the bottom of it and just pull it out. The surgeon actually brought back the pictures of the degree bottle and filled with poop on the outside and whatnot. But at least the young guy didn't need surgery. The last time I saw something like this was a gentleman using a dual-sided dildo, and the whole thing sucked in and he lost it. And I was able to, during exam, see it. I was able to even grab it with a forceps, but I was unable to pull it out. Same thing, went to the operating room. They got it, they grabbed it, they tried to pull it, but it would create a suction effect and it would not come out. That guy ended up needing a zipper, opening the belly up and getting that device out. So let's go ahead and look at some of the comments. I think they were pretty cool. This one says, it's a very bad decision, regardless of what it is. That's funny. When will you tell us what it is? Well, I'm sorry. I'm telling you now. Energy drink. Well, I already knew it was some kind of spray bottle, but I didn't know it was a deodorant spray bottle. The rectum is going to say, but dildo, push to, yeah. A can of beer, sit and spin, a can of Monster. So a lot of people say like drinks, energy drinks and things like that. A lot of people tell them, just tell us the answer. And I just forgot how to update you guys on it. I thought I had already given you guys an answer. So some type of remote control. It's a cylinder of some sort. TV remote. One lady said, sometimes I've thought about shoving up my husband's bottom or something, or herself, so her husband wouldn't grab the remote or something. Something funny. Designer perfume and so on. So anyway, I learned to look at the comments on this, and I was able to go back and look at other comments on other of my posts, and most of them, they're very nice and I appreciate it. I fear my channel is not just the procedures, but also medical education, also education to patients, also things that I find interesting that help me in my life, and a little bit of, like you can see here, about what I'm doing with my own health and getting healthier and trying to live a healthier life. And interesting stuff, fun stuff. And then I saw the comments on this picture, and I was just having fun in Puerto Rico, and I thought it was funny to do that. I didn't think anything of it. I consider many of you that follow my channel like friends. You know, I don't have many friends, many at all. And so I thought, oh, that'll be funny, that'll be funny. And people were just nasty. Some people threatening to unsubscribe to the channel, it's unprofessional. First, this is a personal page, it's not a hospital page. It's a various thing. You don't have to watch it if you don't. I just, you know what, I was just having fun. So I do apologize for all those of you that got offended. Unprofessional, sure. Unsubscribing, got it. Immature for a physician. I mean, I want to be real. I don't want to be fake. So it's not like you guys are paying for the content, just putting it out for free. Some people have said that they're tired of looking at personal stuff and they don't want to be looking at that kind of stuff. So I don't know what to do. I mean, I could separate and do only procedure videos on DrER.tv. Have 300,000 followers now, and it seems like the more I post, the least the channel does well. Because I guess it's mixed feelings about what people want to watch. They want to watch the procedures, I guess, and not the other stuff. But it is my channel. I get to post what I want. Is that bad? I don't know. So, I'm thinking of maybe just doing it on the personal page. I mean, a lot of you know about my website, DrER.tv, and that has a blog, so maybe I'll just post them there, and it won't get nearly as many views, but maybe the people who do care will go there and every so often look for new content, I guess. Or start a new channel and just post whatever the heck I want there. Not under the doctor, but under my whatever. It's just me, my me page. I don't know. I'd like to know what you think I should do. Honestly, I'm putting all this work for what? And then getting all this criticism and stuff. I don't know. And the other thing is, look at this post. This is just an email I received today. Our community guidelines describe which content's allowed on YouTube, and your video was flagged for review. And you should remember that if the video contains violence or graphic content, sensational, disrespectful, that's not what we want, and da-da-da-da-da-da-da, your video's been flagged, boom, done. At least they're not putting me a, what they call a... something more than a flag. It's, you get like strike against your account, and then you get three strikes and you're done from YouTube. One time I got two strikes, and then you gotta wait like 6 months. So I stopped posting, and then I had to wait until those strikes went away, and then I was able to start posting again. But I'm trying to post good stuff and medical education and things like that, but I don't know, it's too much work, and for what? I mean, I put hours and hours into this. I don't know. I'm frustrated. And I like to think of you all as my buddies and commenting, especially ones that follow. If you don't care about the other content, don't watch it. Why do you have to be mean about it? I don't get it. And, you know, 20 comments on this one. YouTube is at rock bottom. You say, keep doing it, Doc. I don't understand. I mean, I don't understand how some people can post, like, almost pornographic stuff. And then I'm doing a medical procedure and it gets flagged. It's just crazy. And this bad thing is someone flagged it. I mean, something was jealous of the videos and the success, or somebody just like gets offended. Like you're offended with my picture of just me having fun. I don't know. Anyway, I wanted to make this video. I'd love to hear your comments about it. So I will see you later. Bye-bye.